So as a conclusion, I hope you'll all agree that programming is fun. So often it's more fun to write up your own code to implement things like Union rather than finding a built-in way to do this. But it does mean that if we want to improve as programmers, we need to learn new things. And the way to do that is to try solving problems. But as you solve problems, to learn the things that are useful to solve those problems on the way. And a great way to do that is to try to build things using the tools that you have already, and then to look for new tools that would make that more easy. In this unit, we saw a simple example of that, where by knowing about lists, you could learn about sets that have different properties and make it much easier to implement things like union, because that's a built-in operation for sets. So as a challenge, I want to encourage you to try to learn more new things about Python. And one way to do that would be to make the search engine codes shorter, to figure out ways to do things that we had to write a lot of code for by using built-in parts of Python. There are lots and lots of opportunities for doing this with the provided search engine code. Thanks for your attention, and I look forward to seeing your much improved code in the forums.